trying to see who pistol thumping. Bullets light up the dark. Every time my body drop, it look like pieces of art. And with this chopper, paint the block up, nigga, call me Bob Ross. Hey, I'm who they wanna be, or maybe the old me. Newer me, just ride the beat, boy, Jag got the best of me. Heard a few.
All right. Make sure you subscribe if you're new. I drop NFL, NBA videos every other day, so make sure you go ahead and subscribe. All right, man. Today's video is on my boy, MPJ. So I done made a couple videos on MPJ already before on my channel. So, I mean, I've always followed MPJ. I always had high hopes for him. And always been wanting to see him do good in the NBA. And so far, it's starting to look like he's starting to revive his NBA career after the, you know, his first year he didn't get to play at all. And this year, it's just been up and down. But like when he gets to play, you know, I'm gonna put that on the screen for y'all anyway. But when he actually gets minutes to play and everything, he actually does well. Like at the end of this, y'all gonna see the 25-point game. I definitely had to get that. But it's just like when they actually give him some minutes, he actually produces and actually does at least something from the minutes that he's, you know, he's getting. I don't understand why his minutes go up and down so much. And you can tell by those recent games I just showed. Like, some games he got 15 minutes, you know, blah, blah, blah. It's just, it varies up and down. I don't know why they do it to him like that. But, I mean, it's crazy. So, basically, I mean, my man's just getting back on his grind. He's been in the gym. He's been doing all his rehab, everything like that. And he's been trying to get back on that floor. He said it himself. He's trying to get back on that floor. And whenever he does get back on the floor, all he want to do is play. So, I mean, he's already been back out on the floor. So, I don't even know why I said it. Like, he's already been back out on the court. And like I said, whenever he gets that time to shine and, you know, get the minutes to show out, he actually goes out and shows out and plays his best ball he can. So, like I said, I mean, I don't know. Now do I wish the Bulls would have took him? I mean, I always want the Bulls to take him. It was just they were scared of the injury that he had. You know, he's came back from a bunch of injuries, going back to him in college and not really being able to play and making his draft stock fall down and everything like that. And it was just like a lot of teams that didn't, you know, want to take that attempt on him. That's why he fell so low as far as draft lottery. That's why he fell so low. And I mean, of course it's gonna scare a lot of teams, because it's like, you know, he had a lot of potential. You know, according to them, he had a lot of potential, but now this injury just going, you know, you don't know what type of player he's going to be. If he's going to be a bust, you know, you don't know if he's going to recuperate from the injury and be any type of player. But the different Nuggets, I mean, I can understand why they took him. You know, they already had an established team, you know, but they still had a young team too. I wouldn't say like they, you know, they still made the playoffs and everything like that. Really, they just need one or two more pieces for them to actually, you know, make that championship run. But they are, overall, they have some good pieces and good players on that team. So if MPJ keep developing the way he is and they give him consistent minutes, yes, they can definitely for sure continue making deep playoff runs. That's all they need for him to do is keep on developing. I just don't understand why his minutes are so up and down. Like, I don't understand why y'all do that to him. When y'all see he can produce, maybe I need to watch some more games, you know, get a little more in tune with the Nuggets. I've only seen, like, some highlights, like the highlight game. It popped right up for me. Like I said, I've always followed MPJ, so whenever something pop up for MPJ, I'll watch it. You know, I've always been a fan. I know a fan wanted me to react to an MPJ high school tape, which I did way back then. And then I did a video on if MPJ, you know, could still be on the Bulls. And then I did a comparison video between him and Michael Bridges. So, I mean, I hope nothing for the best for MPJ. And I hope he can continue developing with his career, everything like that. But I'm going to go ahead and get out of this video. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Your boy gonna get up out of here.